We've had a very busy month energetically. We had the full moon, we had the winter solstice, and Christmas is almost here. All these are changes in energy. Everything's affected. Flow. Transition easily. Think about love, compassion, understanding, and unity. That's the key to the future.